हेलो, आई एम एम शिवा कुमार, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ईसीई डिपार्टमेंट, अनुराग यूनिवर्सिटी, हैदराबाद, तेलंगाना. एज पार्ट ऑफ गूगल क्लासरूम प्लेलिस्ट, इन बेसिक्स ऑफ गूगल क्लासरूम, आई एम मेकिंग दिस वीडियो. इन लास्ट क्लास एंड लास्ट वीडियो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू हाउ टू यूज़ क्लासरूम टैब. इन दिस वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ टू ऐड स्टूडेंट्स. Now we can add students in using people tab. Now when we click on people tab, now it will direct it to this page. Now in this page we have two options, adding co-teachers when we click on invite teacher, and when we click on email for the teacher. Now the teacher can be invited. The second one is adding students, right? Now adding students can be done using two methods. One method is adding them from our side by directly writing emails and clicking on invite, and the second method is by giving them a class code. Now in this case the class code is V2BFLY2. Now when students join using this code, they can enter into class. Otherwise we can add them by inviting them directly. Okay, so we'll use the first method, adding students from our side. So I'll click on invite students. Now at invite students, I'll type the student roll number. I'll type here student roll number provided by our college. Right, now I'll click them and I'll say invite student. Right, now invitation has gone to the student. Now the invitation has gone to the student and it is saying that student is invited. Now when the student confirms it, clicks on the mail which they have got on their mail ID, when they click on confirmation, then they will be added here. Alright, the student has received email in their email ID. Now when student click on join, she is invited into classroom. Right, now here you can see that earlier it was like invited here. Now the invitation has gone and student has joined the Google Classroom. Now this is the way students can directly join Google Classroom by simply clicking the join invitation link which they have got on their Gmail. Thank you.